Hello, everybody, and welcome. Allow me to introduce the Hyperscreen. To me, it's a milestone in the merging of analog and digital design. Do you remember this? Our vision AVTR? At CES 2020, we were talking about the merging of man and machine, making technology a true companion for our customers. It looks into the future and anticipates what functions the user will need next. For us designers, digitalization offers all kinds of new possibilities. We are merging design, technology, and execution at a higher level. The Hyperscreen does exactly that, making our vision a reality. The glass instrument panel is completely new and is the largest freeform glass surface there's ever been in a Mercedes, stretching all the way from one door to the other. This is the jewel of the interior and a true work of art. It's also a great example of the fusion of digital and analog design. Three separate screens beneath one gently curved glass surface. It looks and feels like a single entity. The analog air vents are beautifully integrated above it and at the sides. The middle of those screens, the central display, is extra brilliant thanks to the latest OLED technology. The result is an electrifying look paired with extremely emotional visualization. As we love simplicity, we created a new level of MBUX user interaction. We call it zero layer. This means that all necessary information is always neatly arranged in front of the driver. You have all your information personalized and at your fingertips on the top layer. In fact, we created an interface where the car approaches the user without the need to go deeper into the submenus. We have also created a distinctive digital pattern for the EQS with different colors depending on the operating mode. You can see our use of design elements that appear like laser lights. These sharply defined digital pointers are not only clear and easy to read, they're also another fusion of digital and analog. Let me give you one more specific example. This is the futuristic design of the Pure EV mode and its different interpretation of displaying key functionalities like boosting, recuperation, or G-force. We call the G-force element the EQ Puck, or flying saucer. And key information is easy to understand and nice to look at. For me, the Hyperscreen's clear, minimalist design and strong anchor points make it intuitive and straightforward to use. That's what makes the experience more relaxing. And the calm, electric ambience adds to that. In short, the Hyperscreen's design inspires a sense of simplicity and beauty,